from you. Have I been absent in the spring? My proud wife, April dressed in all his trim, has put any spirit of you in everything that have sat in love and left with him. You don't know the lace of beds nor the sweet smell of different flowers in earth and in hue could make me in summer story tell of from their proud lap like them, where they go. Nor did I wander in their lilies white, nor praise the deep vermilion in their eyes. They were but sweet bud, figure soft delight, drawn after you, you pant of art zeal, yet seeming in winter, still and youth away. As we show, shed down I with this deep play.